What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. You already know I'm here with
Ethan Irvin Jr.
Yeah, my name is Kobe. You already know. Alright, so today we're gonna be doing a Q&A. Real something slight. Yeah, but let's get into the video.
Let's get straight into it. Got some questions. Oh my god.
Alright, I got you. Never have I ever drunk alcohol. I did.
I had
to celebrate. I was celebrating.
New Year's.
Yes.
I thought the champagne bottle was the. You know the apple champagne?
I got
the wrong bottle. I started choking. I was like, what's this on the bottle? Please don't smoke.
You're dumb.
What athlete do you see smoke?
Athlete smoke? Stephen Curry smokes cigars?
Yeah, he does.
Oh, I think he's trash.
He's not trash. LeBron James smoked
cigars. No, I know you capping.
LeBron James smokes
cigars.
Cigars, not cigarettes. What's the difference?
Exactly. You said smoke. Smokes is...
Oh. All right.
Yeah.
Next question. Cigars. Never have I ever sent a dirty text message to the wrong person. I have.
Whoa. So... I'm kind of back on story about that, cause I was texting my mom and like this other girl at the same time, and like I accidentally sent it to my mom, so like, it was kind of bad.
That's crazy.
My God.
All right, next question.
Take a while back though.
Never have I ever cheated. I never cheated. You know, I stay loyal.
I did one time.
I'm gonna cheat.
Oh,
I'm gonna tell the person I'm gonna cheat. Like, I ain't gonna just cheat.
I ain't gonna lie to her.
They said it was gonna be an open relationship.
I dyed my hair.
Nope.
Yup.
I've dyed my hair.
I dyed my hair last year. I figured.
Hair.
No, sir.
I dyed it for track, I think. Are you got a question?
Never have I ever been on a cruise.
Never.
Nope.
I'm going this summer.
I wanted to go, but
I'm going this summer. So
I haven't. I wanted to go on that little Disney cruise, Jack and Cap's room.
Alright. My parents were about to.
Your parents were rich.
Never have I ever gotten something pierced. Like got my ears pierced.
No, never.
Never? Are you ever gonna get something pierced?
Hey, let's party, homes.
Are you ever gonna get something pierced?
My nigga's in 50s.
Are you ever?
No, hey. That joint hurt, bro. What are you
gonna... Bruh, it's only like
it's a like, it's like a chance.
Hey, who wants to live like this, you know? Oh no, ghost, no, that shit's got those. Me, they can knock out those. Big chop, knock it, pop those. Still getting cash, so like nachos. Oh no, ghost, no, that shit's got those.
By who though?
I got on my mom's nerves.
I got slapped by a girl.
By who?
You got slapped by me today.
That's tough.
I was him. Yeah, but I don't play music.
Oh yeah, make sure y'all go like and subscribe to this video.
Never have I ever gotten a tattoo.
Nope. I
might not a permanent tattoo.
I might get a tattoo.
I'm gonna get a full sleeve tattoo. And split.
I might get a sleeve.
I'm gonna get it on my arm.
Cause you know that stays on you. Like when you get wrinkly and old, that still stay on you. It's permanent, yeah. You gonna look ugly.
You can take it off.
You can't, it's permanent.
You can take it off.
You can get a tattoo taken off, but like your skin's gonna mess up. It's gonna mess up your skin.
Your skin's gonna be like a whole different shape. So like this whole arm will be like lighter than the rest of the
body.
Never.
bro.
Never have I ever fell in love.
I fell in love.
Yeah. She wanna see you tonight.
Don't fall in love with your heart.
I fell in love.
Never have I ever got any stitches.
No. Yep. I'm gonna close my mouth.
Never have I ever been seen naked.
Yes. Wait, do my parents count?
No, like,
no, never.
I've got pants in public before.
I got pants in school before.
You know Malik, but like nobody saw it. You know Malik Tramble? Hey, Clive, came behind me pants in. Dead.
But, no.
I got one. Never have I ever ran through an airport. I have.
I have, because we were about to miss our plane.
Yeah.
Damn, imagine that.
Never have I ever had my Instagram get hacked.
No.
Yeah, oh no, no. Never have I ever been exposed.
I've been exposed.
I definitely.
You know your little TikToks. I'm like, I mean, Amirman.
But yeah, make sure y'all like the video though. Comment too.
And I'm gonna link their Instagrams in the description below, so make sure y'all go follow them.
Dang, bro. Hold up, I'm running out of questions. Here, Preston. I don't know.
Alright, I got another game.
Never have I ever cried because I got roasted.
Never.
Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne.
They made me cry.
Yeah.
I used to be fat.
Go out, so. good. Play if you want, it's dope. I'm a young CEO.
Oh, get off of me! Get off of me!
Hey, slap me for the butt.
Okay, now you're getting too much.
Started into a fight like that, man. The heck? They double teaming me because they know I'll beat you. I mean, no, Kobe. What's up, man? Move, brother. Listen, you gay.
We good.
Hey, bud, chill out.
It's my video now.
Alright, well, we good, bro, right? We good. Alright, so we gonna end this video. Make sure y'all like, comment,
like,
subscribe.
Like, comment, subscribe. Y'all gonna see the full fight.
Yes,
next video. Know what I'm saying? See ya.